A New Hampshire man is now in custody, accused of killing his own mother. Revere police arrested 20-year-old James Coe last night. Now, last week, investigators in Danville, New Hampshire, found 59-year-old Denise D'Amato Coe shot to death inside her home. Police say her son shot her with a rifle, then took the weapon with him when he left the scene. Right now, Coe's being held without bail and is expected to be sent back to New Hampshire to face charges.